In this process simulator solution, we're going to show you how to check and keep track of the time of day. Now in process simulator, you don't have the same functions such as the cal hour and cal minute functions that ProModel has, so you have to use a different technique in order to keep track of the time of day. So the way we do this is we create a dummy entity for the time unit that we want to keep track of. So we have an hour dummy and a minute dummy that come into their each respective locations. And let's take a look at the properties of the hour dummy arrival. So they arrive every hour, and the hour dummy doesn't, the first one doesn't come in till hour one. And then in the properties of the location, we increment a variable called vHour, which will keep track of the number of hours in the day. And then once it reaches 24, we reset the vHour back to zero, and another day starts. If we look at the properties of the arrival of the minute dummy, they arrive every minute and start at zero time. And then in the location properties, we'll click into the logic and we increment the vMinutes variable, and every time it reaches 60, we reset it and a new hour starts. And then we just have these variables displayed in our layout. And then we can also execute logic at a certain time of day. So I have this work unit coming into the activity and click into the logic. And so I want to have a display statement come up at 5:36 p.m. So when v hour equals 5 and v minutes equals 36, then we're going to display the time 5:36 p.m. One thing you want to check to make sure your variable calculations are correct is we'll go into the simulation properties. And whenever your simulation begins, so my simulation is a weekly time that starts on Monday at 12 p.m. or noon. The default is 12 a.m. So if I had it as the default, then my 5 p.m. would actually be, and the variable would equal 17. But I changed this to 12 p.m. so the hour equals 5. So whatever time is your start time will be 0 hour. So if we run the simulation and our counter is keeping track of our time here, and once it reaches 5:36, our display statement should come up. And there our display statement come up, and it is 5:36 p.m. And that's how you check and keep track of the time in Process Simulator. Have a great day and happy modeling.